One personal advice I would give is never stick with your own community, because you can get stuck in your own community and not reach beyond that. You look at new ways of working and, you know, talking and everything like that. So you have to meet new people.
Accept the diversity and take good values from every nation, every diversity.
In IEP class, we can have a lot of information about how to adjust in Australia, how to save money.
Make friends, a lot of friends. Go to different exhibitions, go to different events. Sometimes you have party at uni, attend those.
You should manage your budget. Whatever stipend that you're given, you can live a very good life here with that, and then save your money to, you know, see Australia.
Just like make the most of your time and have as many experiences as you can, and, you know, travel, make friends, study as well, but like also get out of your room and do other activities and enjoy the city.